What up, Africa? This is Nigezie TV, and I'm your girl, Wofai Samuel. Tonight, we're right here on the red carpet for African Magic Viewers Choice Awards. You know, I'm so excited. Last year, the event was in its first ever edition, and of course, 1,000,001 persons were very, very excited about the entire package of the event. It had global recognition, global acclaim. It was streamed live on TV. Over 50 African countries had this event streaming live on TV. And tonight, we're here, the 8th day of March 2014, at Echo Hotels and Suites for the African Magic Viewers Choice Awards. And we're right here on the red carpet. We're going to be talking with different celebrities, fashionistas, all dressed to the teeth. Different persons are going to be giving us their mindset on what they feel about Africa and the movie continent in Africa. This is your girl, Wofai Samuel, and this is Nigezie. Magic Viewers Choice Awards has been put together by African Magic, DSTV, Mnet, whatever. Now, different persons will be contesting for these different different categories of awards. You have different nominees, and year in, year out, different actors in different categories will be looking forward to getting nominated. Now, your criteria for nomination, I think it's been free and fair from the persons who won last year. But for this year, what were your major criteria? I just need to state two criteria. Like, was it being professional at the art or something, or basically dependent on the viewers? Totally. I just need to state two categories.
Our criteria didn't change from last year. We had the same criteria and we had the same call for entry. And our role, once again, is really about promoting, celebrating, and rewarding excellence in front and behind the camera.
Kali, we actually had the Oscars a few weeks back. That was like last week. And now Nigerian and international bloggers have dubbed this to be African Oscars. What can you say about African Magic Viewers Choice Award?
It's absolutely wonderful. Long overdue. But no time is late. It's very cohesive, bringing every one of us together. I keep saying this over and over again. It's stuff about us, by us, for us. What better thing can it be? I mean, it only gets better. Like you can see, it only gets better and better.
What do you think about the evolution of entertainment in Africa?
Oh, it's very great. You know, always Nollywood or even say movie industries in Africa is all the right top of the world. And I feel that, we are proud to be a sponsor of this very great event.
You were hosting the show live. How was it like talking with the celebrities? I mean, they bet your minds about what they thought about African Magic Viewers Choice Awards, the entire concept. What was it like talking with them?
Now, it is very hard to try and host a live red carpet show when they're like 137 nominees, you know what I mean? It's like so many people want to talk to you, and you have to focus, try and remember what they're nominated for. But, you know, it was really great. It was my first time being the main host with Darren Lay, and that's the first time working with Darren Lay, so it was interesting.
You know, whenever I get to see Julius, I'm always wondering, like, what is Julius going to come up with? What is he going to do this night? Is he going to be on stage? Is he going to be presenting an award? What are you going to be doing? What are you doing tonight?
I'm just in the background. I'm watching because I'm preparing to begin to take my own awards. Trust me.
The atmosphere, the ambience, what would you say about it?
Absolutely professional, as you can tell. Of course, you know that already, because it's like, yeah, it's one of the biggest awards we've ever had in Nigeria, in our industry. Yes, it is. So, yeah, I find it quite, really, the ambience is quite stimulating at the same time, exciting. It makes you know that we're going places.
Choma, a lot of people look up to you as a role model. Now, this is African Magic Viewers Choice Awards. It's like the African Oscars. Yeah. Africa has grown in leaps and bounds. We're getting recognition. What would you say about Nollywood movies, movies from Africa, other parts of Africa, and comparison to the international communities. We're getting there.
Yeah, you asked the question and you answered the question. We're getting there, obviously. We're not where we used to be, but we're taking milestones. We're making headway, you understand? And AMVCA, like many others, have come to show the world that we have something to, you know, to present. We're Africans, we tell our stories the best way we can. And a foreigner cannot tell a story the best way we can.
Nice to have John Okafo, Mr. Ibu. Oh. Woo! Nice to have you here.
Yes, I'm here. In fact, as flexibility as my life and everything about me here, that's why I have to appear with every happiness in me to tell you that I'm happy.
John Okafor, you're looking very nice this evening. Did you style yourself or someone styled you?
My wife was actually complaining that I should look like this, and I give it to her.
I wasn't looking forward to seeing you tonight. I'm happy to see you.
Oh, wow, thank you. Why? Why?
Well, were you here last year?
No.
So I wasn't looking forward to seeing you tonight. You understand why I wasn't looking forward to seeing you. But now you're here, y'all. I'm excited. Nice outfit.
Thank you.
African Magic Viewers Choice Awards, you've been inside. What would you say about the ambience, the composition, the entire organization of the entire show?
Wow, I think it's great. Yes, this is the second one. I'm right. This is the second one. It was done last year. And it got better. I know next year is going to be better. African Magic is doing a wonderful job. Big ups to you guys. You guys are doing great. You're doing great.
Okay, now we have Iyanya on Nigezie. A lot of people always look forward to seeing Iyanya, hearing him talk. You know, his music always banging the airwaves. He's just one of such contemporary musicians that is off the hook. Nice, Iyanya. I mean, you've just been touring. So I was actually thinking you weren't going to make it to African Magic Viewers Choice Awards, but you're here this evening. Nice, yippee.
I'm here. What's up, y'all? It's Iyanya.
Okay, beautiful outfit, nice blazer. I just like everything put together. So tell us, who you wearing?
I'm wearing it's Nigerian stylist, a friend of mine. His name is Tyre Gabriels. He put this together.
Okay, yeah, you're in the music, but you're supporting Nollywood. Subsequently, you've done music that are off the hook. Are we looking forward to seeing you in movies off the hook?
If I'm paid to do it, I do it. Why not? I'm paid to do it.
That makes you very versatile.
Yeah, trust me, I will.
Are you nominated in any of the categories? Are you cutting away in your award?
No. This time around, I'm presenting.
Which of the categories are you presenting for?
I think best actor in comedy. Yeah.
Okay, Mike, you've upped your ante. You've actually evolved your style in Nollywood. You've become a force to reckon with. And this is an award ceremony put together for Africans by Africans. What's your impression of Nigerian movies, the movies that emerge from the African continent? I don't want you to be biased, although you're a Nollywood actor. Don't be biased. Be very free and fair.
Well, actually, you talked about Nigerian movies, but we're here for Africa, okay? So what I'm going to say is that it's actually evolving. It's actually moving. It's one train that doesn't know how to stop. Currently, the African movie industry has been showcased right now, whether anybody likes it or not, as a proper brand for Africa, as a window for which Africa is being viewed in the diaspora and beyond. And of course, we're educating a lot of ignorance right now. So we're at a standpoint where we're saying, you know, it's done at the end of a dark tunnel.
Chika, you've always upped your ante. For Nollywood, your interpretation off the hook, you've been able to stay away from controversy, although the media is always coming up with different stuff about Chika, but you try as much as you can to guard yourself against all of these things. What has kept Chika going in spite of all the challenges?
Well, honestly, I'm one person who told myself that I have to keep moving. I'm a moving train, and anyone who's trying to stop me, I pass by you. So basically, it's God has been wonderful to me. And also, when I remember all my career, what I want, my dreams, my aspirations, I just keep driving forward. Yes.
Chika, I do hope you have a fantastic time.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming. Chika said I look beautiful. Thank you. We have multi-faceted entertainer Osita Iheme, who happens to be of global recognition. I'm always excited to have him at different Nollywood events because I always want to hear what he would say on the camera. Nice to have you, Osita.
Yeah, thank you.
Beautiful. You're here for African Magic Viewers Choice Awards tonight. It's dubbed the African Oscars. We had Oscars a few weeks back and this is for Africa. Now, what would you say about the entire continent of African filmmaking? It has evolved in leaps and bounds.
Yeah. Beautiful. It's a great thing, it's a great joy that we Africans, we begin to celebrate ourselves, we begin to understand that where we are coming from, there's a lot for us to tap in from. So we begin to understand that we don't need to imitate those who are outside there. We begin to celebrate what we have, because days have gone when we are ignorant and lack the knowledge of what is in our environment. Right now, it's a thing of joy that we Africans, we can celebrate ourselves, and we can do it big, and that's what we are doing here today.
One last question, Osita. What are you looking forward forward to seeing tonight. I'm sure you're not nominated. I don't know if you're winning in any of the categories, but next year I hope you got away like 3 awards. Yeah, but what are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
I am a nominee. I'm looking forward to seeing myself on the stage with the award.
Beautiful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I want to see you on stage win the award.
Thank you.
You have fans far away, East Africa, everywhere. It's because of this platform, and we do appreciate it a lot. You know, they acknowledge our work, and the best we can say to say thank you is actually being here, and that's why you can see almost all of us are here.
Mercy, you've been nominated for several awards. You've gotten away several awards since 2014. The year is still very fresh. Mm-hmm. I've seen you in a couple of movies, high standard movies, and your acts always are on point. What should they expect from you more and more in 2014?
Basically, everybody wants to get to the zenith of whatever they do. Nobody wants to remain in the nadir. So I want to get to the zenith. I want to be the best in everything I do. And I honestly hope that I'm cutting away lots of awards, because it actually means that you're doing well in whatever field you're taking, or basically whatever role you played. So that's my hope.
Beautiful. Thanks for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dan. Majid, you're cutting away awards this night. I don't know, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action. How many awards are you cutting tonight?
You're scaring me, man. You're really, really scaring me. I didn't want to think about that the whole night. I just wanted to come here and have fun. Now you brought my mind back to the competition and who's going to win. I don't want to think about it.
Nollywood is growing in leaps and bounds, and a few persons who have actually contributed to making Nollywood the global phenomenon it is today happens to be one of such persons is Chidi Mokeme. Of course, in time past we used to see Chidi Mokeme's movies, but lately we don't really get to see him in movies as much as we used to. And he's here for African Magic Viewer's Choice Awards. Yeah, I'm going to ask him the question. Chidi, why don't we get to see you in so many movies as much as we've seen in 2009, 10, 2008, 7, thereabout?
Well, I have to say that the reason cannot be so far-fetched, you know. I mean, if you look around, most of the people who started with me, who are probably my colleagues and contemporaries in the industry, are doing less and less movies, you know. And the reason for that is because this is our own way of trying to make sure that we bring back some standard into the industry. I mean, there's a lot of substandard, you know, B-rated, so to speak, movies going around. And if we decide to choose our scripts wisely, you know, make sure that every project that we put our names to or commit to is a project that is capable of taking the industry, even if it's one step forward, you know. So, and there are not so many of those kind of projects. So that explains why there are probably less and less of us in less and less movies, you know.
Susan, you're totally transformed tonight.
Thank you.
Woo!
Thank you.
Okay, so who styled you tonight?
Ohima Yatafo. Yes.
Okay, Susan, you're here for African Magic Viewer's Choice Awards. Are you a winner tonight?
Well, everyone is a winner. I'm not nominated. I'm just here to have fun and support my colleagues, those who have been nominated, and I'm wishing everyone good luck.
Okay, Susan, you're about to produce a movie. You're going to have a couple of Nollywood celebrities star in the movie you're producing. So I am looking forward to having your movie nominated next year and, of course, winning the award proper. Now, Susan, what are your expectations from tonight's show?
Well, the best man win and to have fun. Yeah.
Okay, Susan, this is put together for Africa by Africans. Nollywood, you are in Nollywood. What would you say about Nollywood? Not just Nollywood, the African film industry.
I would say we've gone to greater heights, and every day we learn and then we correct our mistakes, and we're hoping to go further down like a good actor will do. So yeah, we're getting there.
He was at the nominees party and he's here tonight. I really don't have an idea on whether or not he's nominated in other categories. I don't know if he's a winner tonight, but Joseph is here. Joseph, are you nominated? Are we looking forward to having you a winner?
No, I was not nominated, but I'll be presenting an award. I was not nominated. It's your second time running, but it's all good.
Joseph, you've done so much for the industry, so whether or not you're nominated, but next year, we hope you're nominated. So which of the categories are you presenting for?
I think best comedy in a drama or something. Best comedy drama or something, yeah. We have something to do with comedy. Of all categories, man. Like, I never knew I could fall into that, but hey, yeah.
It's so obvious you're a very, very busy person, Joseph. But now, your outfit is beautiful. A touch of blue. Who styled you tonight? You styled yourself?
Not, apparently not. My stylist beating me. Well, so, and everything is, of course, proudly Nigerian.
Give him the name, I'm gonna. We'll be right back.